Ravenna. Balik na sa court si 30 Ravenna para sa Sun and Neo Phoenix team sa Japan B-League. Nagpositibo si 30 sa COVID-19 noong katapusan ng Nobyembre. Nakadalawang negative result na siya, kaya muling nakabalik sa training at nakalaro nitong weekend sa Hokkaido.
Yeah, super happy po kasi I had nothing to do for 2 weeks and it was hard to watch the team. Especially because we have a couple of teammates who are also out. So, like, you know, there was a point where only like 8 guys were playing.
Ayon kay 30, isang gabi lang niya naramdaman ang mga sintomas na katulad sa trangkaso.
Yes.
You must have been really surprised kasi I'm sure nag-iingat ka, you're wearing a mask and all that, right?
I was actually surprised that it was positive kasi the next day when I woke up from the day na I got sick. Medyo masama, okay na po yung pakiramdam ko. Tapos sabi ko, oh, sa wakas baka makapractice na ako. And then when my TT called me, he said that I tested positive. So ako parang nagulat ako. I felt like I had no symptoms. Maybe just like sore throat. A little sore throat. And then some chest pain. I couldn't smell. So until now,
determinado si 30 na makabalik sa kondisyon matapos matigil sa pagbabasketball ng 2 linggo. Nag-adjust din siya sa sistema sa B-League.
Definitely very fast compared to the Philippines. It's also a little tougher kasi 2 imports are on the court. The guards in general are, most of them don't really dribble that much. So they just keep passing. So you have to keep rotating and you have to be on your toes all the time. So I guess that's my biggest adjustment. And to play with the team as well. New teammates, new system. I was very used to one system for a series of adjustments.
Pangako ni 30, patuloy siyang magsisikap na magbigay ng magandang pangalan para sa Pilipinas sa Japan Pro Basketball League. Diane Castillejo, ABS-CBN News.